nonke kuzaziwa. Welcome everybody. Igabala Mopel Modiyadi. Kuzaziwa namhlanje is an actress that we have seen on our screens for a very long time. Kuzaziwa sizohlala nomlingisi oke wambona kwi Hijack Stories, wambona kwi Country of My Skull, kwi Yesterday nakwi Hotel Rwanda. Waphinde walingisa ke emdlalweni I When We Were Black. Her TV career started in 1998, Gusol City, Isidingo, Iyizo Iyizo 2, to name a few, because she's done a lot and has won many awards as well. And we now get to see her, Guskim Sam, representing Diepkloof Soweto namhlanje ebusuku. Please, everybody, put your hands together for my guest tonight, who is Harriet Manamela. I'm going to take you back there. So, must begin, good boys and good boys.
And the color of the guest is the unnecessary. Nayaka's on the mass.
Kemamo, on behalf of staff, say, Konina Serita Lison. Kifitisama City so Arona, who familia Hashai. Kerabatu or Mudimu Ufili, Ibilo Unkil.
So how many years mind you? So we 15 years long.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 15 years.
So you say 15 years back, kahle.
Ah, wait, my life is amazing. Yeah,
15 years
back. Yeah.
But
you see
space
over
so
no lezo in cut here. Yeah, you know, kanako nekis will kibatu really kibatla huiza e. Nense you do it that thing at the back of my mind, hore. O itse re santsan re fetsa go kreya tokologo bana ba rona ke ba ba khona go ya go di private schools and janong ene re basadi in this era re setse re fiwa di opportunity tse itseng. So wena as Harriet, which opportunity do you want to take kana go e ka ikira ile gore ke fella gona mo a bile a kenki any step gore e di ke tsole kontle ke bone gore I can try this ka ikira ile gore that's where I'm gonna stay, and that's where I need to be.
Yeah.
So hagi kena ko yizo for 9 years. Ah, chuo ko yizo. Everybody's talking about yizo. This yizo that. Lehabar muna ah, you know, ke rolunyana ya nurse. Kona there's nothing like rolunyana.
Yeah.
Kona it was performing.
Yeah.
It was being this nurse and being around these people, and we to kuhabola moya o muna tuwa kuri. Kitlo perform today,
yeah.
Kitlo etsa something nice. Le di line nyana tso tso di nyana. Kitla di khodisa tsatsi le. Yeah.
Sure. And it says enjoy go bona actually. We enjoy umsebenzi wako because it looks really so authentic. We have one. Siya bona umsebenzi ne and we see the fruits of umsebenzi wako. I mean, in movie Life Above All. Yayagu Cannes Festival. And that is big, ne? And uti highlighting kulempileni yakho leyo. Ngitshele ngaleso sikhathi lesempilweni yakho nokuthi kwenzekeni kahle kahle ukuthi Life Above All yelapho.
Okay, Life Above All. Hayini is that. Okay, agent aka impilisa gore ba batla me o mokima o leng gore o bua too much and o leng gore okay o tlokofaletse ke ngwana but ba batla motho leng gore o tseba tabatsa gagwe motho kona go sebetsa le bana and so re tse le ha re fetsa go go shoota re boela gae ha ba re bitsa ba re happy go iwa khane tle ka re khane ba re happy go iwa khane festival a re en ro bonang ha wait I went there with those kids okay re dutse re shebile oh okay oh okay oh okay how suddenly re dutse mo sitting A1 re about 4-5 so ke na le Lerato Mvelase and those two girls suddenly light ke yo right mo sitting ya rona ntse ke re hey okay Lerato mo ho fedile a re neng re shape matso but I could hear this uploading eleng gore a ke tlhaloganye gore e tswa kae e ya kae suddenly batho ba ema go setse rona fela re dutse fast for like a whole 10 minutes per batho ba shapa matso batho ba shapa matso batho ba lla kana ko you know looking at batho ba leng gore most of them they are not South Africans they are from all over the world and they are looking at you and they are saying well done girl sure. Well done and o se ka mogae o etsegala ke ntwe eso it feels like you are in heaven
yeah
I don't know heaven but at that time it was the most amazing phenomenal moment eleng gore I will always cherish
yeah wow
Aish, yeah, no, I'll never forget that.
Like, ungisa la fire, mind. I think you feel a little boy feel, which is phenomenal.
Yeah, and wait to have a 20, but how about to back up, but pumula di keledi, and I didn't realize lukhori kyan la kanoke e. You know, like, tears were just streaming down my face, and I'm thinking, like, ish, tatumudimu, what is this?
Yes.
What do you call this? Why me? Is it this really me? I felt like in God willing, like Morocco, Kashaba, this area, Tulongkore, is going through this whole moment.
Hey.
It was amazing, man. It was lovely.
Yo, Singu, you're talking about something that's amazing. Iko na nini ngoma ne? Oti, special in pileni yako. Ingoma yega Mam Judith Sapuma. And uti ufuna uwe dedicate la umsebenzi wako and the journey that you've had. Ngitshele ngalo ngoma and why baleke kakhulu empilweni yakho.
Pina e ha ke thoma go iutlwa. Kine ke dutse and I was not working at that time. It was so quiet. It was so dry. And then suddenly ke dutse how yo mosadi o ba bina ke mang wa tsoka ka mutla ke utlwa ba mo announce mo radio no Judith Sapuma smile crying time ka mamela pina ele and then suddenly everything just came back into my that journey from the beginning ha ke ne ke thoma ko theater to the time ke ya ko drama school to the time ke thoma go namela stage ko ma ke theater to the time ke thoma go yema in front of the camera ke le never se ke sa itse gore ke etsang up until to that day ke dutse ke re today I ke na mosebetsi but I have done so much meaning gore tomorrow I'll be dancing so I listen to that song I love that song
oh okay let's go through all the emotions now go back to the SAFTA Award for Best Supporting Actress Ngonyaka 2011 for the role Gu Life Above All. Now before AmaSAFTAs were nominated for Vita Awards for Best Supporting Actress ngenkathi elingisa kwisidingo. Sike sambona on a number of films, kuma drama nakuma series amaningi. Kodwa we have never seen her playing the role of umama. Abantwana bakhe abayi 3. She's got 2 girls and 1 boy.
Two boys
and one girl. Yes, umama futhi aphinda abe indodakazi kubaba nomama wakhe. Ngikhuluma ngosisi Harriet Manamela. Athi kuneculo neelthanda baba wakhe and her father loved it so much and would even chase them out of the lounge makayidlala le music video lena. And I'm wondering why. Ingoma yaka Ray Charles, I can't stop loving you. Here it is. This is my thing.
Ngithanda uRay Charles namanje usamthanda. So Harry Dutse will sit Ridge and all that, then DVHS Musodi Kgopolo o tla kenya cassette, then go thoma music wa Ray Charles. Nako re dutse ka mofatshata fola ne dimapikinyana, sorry about 5 6 ko gae. And then I thought maybe Harry yanko kamarenya lene yanko kamarenya like, and no cassette. So, hey, man, now this day, he do it, man. Why Kenya? I can't get in a panda. Hey, Tom, all those. Hey, Johnny, kid, it's a little papen, my younger sister. Boo, who I rata, get up, papa, and chica. I tell my mama, why you can't a conversation in your name or how? Why rata, Loy? Get it. So I imagine for my mom and dad had a little thing. From there on, because he realized for Hansa Dala music. Rohula Kawana music, Olornara or Rata, and Setteritz Valley di Pinazza di Rata. Every time Richard had been Hansa, it's also, hey, Tatakota, ha ha, one of them, hey, this man is great.
Mara.
Oh, he loved Richard. Sure.
And I understand why, especially after Nizal is through this, so sure, much. And Umtanaga Bako when, Mara when Unabantona Bako as well. And Ukulisile is here, just Ukulisile, one, Una 26. Right? Oh, you 19, bese kulandele lo omncane ona 14. Ha. Bakhulile Moses,
bakhulile.
And uthi bukhona ubunzima oye wabhlangabeza lesikhathi imele ulento uhambise oyi 1 umise university ngoba bo ne war yokuthi uyoqeda kanjani esikoleni ngoba uyawara ukuthi uzokhona ukumbadalela until azaqede. You know, because of that, and how did you get through that? Because we were stressed mnandi after that and I can't wait to get to it.
At that time, I was in a stable job, and I was in a cry. It was not enough for Oka Patale to feast up like 5,000, 5,000, 6,000 a month, you know, every month. And then, with Nakungwe, Hobali, a mind of your own, and the Ulumutulu for Haubu, Wanaka Ujwal. She's very independent and Habu, but you could see the things that I did. She is so focused.
Yeah.
And then a year later, what I umpa a pampir mama a kikrele bazar. So for the whole tuition, what from patala dubuka, what from patala skolo. batong kisa skolong kore ke ha kore ke ha ke dutse so ke mamedi kere or maybe ngwana go na le nthunga sampole leng yona o ke ne kwa le ko Department of Health wa ba ba tswara ka sithunya ba re mo bona ha le sankenye skolo ha ke tse and it was just that and ka hopula ke re mena ka re o itse dilo tse ka ofela ha se ka thato ya ka
yeah
ha se ka thato ya anybody ke ka thato ya modimo
yeah
this is what God wants for you and take it umatheli yona and we tlokomele and we appreciate it
yeah
now just be the mother behind you all the way
and manje seka u doctor lo mntana esikhuluma ngayo come on
amazing
yes.
amazing gore ke na lore ke mosheba ke feel like no this is not my daughter actually it's my younger sister
ah.
you know responsibility of my parents and the people around me ba leng gore ba godisitse ngwana le and I'm really really grateful.
Yeah okay they cause yake in record time
yeah record time gore we laba re feel like tlo yetsa ka fetsa and then that's how it happened
yeah and then yazi ukuthi beyikona a special relationship between wena no gogo wako Na.
Yeah.
Ngicela ngaye nokuthi beninjani mani two.
Ko family nga was considered her favorite.
Oh really?
na ha ke belegwa ke ga go tlokofala her older sister. So I think maybe ke mo long for a relationship ya rona re ya tomatin. So after ke tsokolinya lo I went back home ka lo dula le yena so she's the woman o long for took me back and she nursed me she looked after me she talked with me abu and tsetseng that she was very funny and mama ntata ka tlhola re you know when you are a good actress today because of mkhono ga I number mkhono ka was a drama queen
ke batho ba
yo she was an amazing woman.
Right?
Yeah.
And uthi khona ingoma ekhumbuza yena njalo. Yipi le ngoma lena?
Okay, first singing athi me batsana. Athi la gayi ke wena.
Tengo mi hago su serio.
Mama tole. Usika wa mburanda. Wo me matwale wo singa wa mperunga Wo me matwale wo singa wa mperunga Kitela
Thank you very much. Kamalako sis Harriet Manamela and she is one of the best actresses that we have in the country. You agree, right?
Yes.
And ungambona ku skin sam khona la ku SABC 1 njalo Monday to Friday go 6:30. Welcome back to Zaziwa and thank you very much for tuning in namhlanje busuku. Welcome back sis Harriet.
Thank you. Welcome.
So yinto icabanga yone mangithi Whitney Houston greatest love of all.
Yeah. You know I was once a little girl.
Yes.
Yeah. Takes me back to when I was in high school. No honali, I think it was a talent search or something. Ebile gore ba binisa yona greatest love of all. From nowhere then my teacher said, "Harriet, come and sing this song for us." You know, I wanted to die that day, but then I stood up and I sang the song.
How did you sing it?
Ay yo.
Ngiba umenier futhi mina manje.
You know, I just like sang the first part because then I stood up and I went,
I believe the children of the future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter people need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
I like the song, Sis Harriet.
Yeah, beautiful.
Sure, even yeah. A message.
Yeah, and I think you want to get to the long for it. It's not about Koromo to a very joang or ojoang. When are the willing getting it had done so little?
Yeah. So let's say spotlight you again. Gusa imbuzo and then yung pendula, and that's it.
You want right?
Yeah, okay. Hindi nga itandi ko gube actress.
The crazy hours.
Crazy hours, because it was from 6 to 6
yeah,
sometimes.
And then since Kata, I couldn't go attend into the Sekaya or to be with friends because of Iskata Sakosia Lega all the time.
Yeah, okay. What is your most valuable possession?
My most valuable possession?
Yeah.
I'd say my pillow.
Oh, really? Ngoba?
Because in time with Shell and Katrina, so all the time I'm feeling
would you do a naked scene for the acting role?
Definitely not.
So, what about the use? My second scheme, Sam. Kete one. Or it's like a cool Vula Eng.
Ah, Skim Sam.
Sure, not just injury, Skim Sam. Usebenza nabo by two, ne? Wasebenza no Sisile Tukumal.
Yes.
And then my servants are no Bab Africa Twai.
Yes.
So put her on the spot, my need to Keto one. Gobo boy two.
Ah, the spot suck.
I think of Nandine. Yeah, that's why we spotlight. There's the Umnan Lapasilega, Umnandi, Nguazi, but now things change.
I'll choose Lilith.
Lilith. Yes. Lilith Tukuman. Yeah, all right, okay. So, sis, pretty lega manje. Nipi ikama eli one nje ezo describe by experience yako la guzaziyo.
Phenomenal.
Phenomenal! Hasn't she been phenomenal? She has! Give it up for Sis Harriet Manamela, please. Ngala unjoin elana, Sis Harriet. Ah, man, nyebong.
Thank you so
sure. So now, kwa sukupegela usis heritage manamela gu scheme sam jalo SABC 1:30 on between Monday from
Monday
to Friday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. She's on your TV. Kamla mu Pearl Mudiadi elona usis heritage manamela, and we saying good night.